Guy looks that damn good.
Just tag it.
If you people don't move along, I'm going to call plant protection.
Hey, still got one.
I would never do that again.
What's up?
Yeah.
How do you lose yourself to someone? Never lose your way. How do you not run out?
Yeah, there's two of them here.
Since we know we're always changing, how can it be the same? And tell me how we can
he takes
Good to see. I miss you, man.
Yeah, I asked a question. You don't drive school bus no more, huh?
Yeah.
I'm getting ready to quit, too.
Yeah, I retired.
Little 10-year-old girl called me, tagged me. She cussed me out, man.
When I go up in the gutter shower,
where?
Up for tonight.
Where? Waterfront.
Close.
Oh, you got there on
the No, I go up there all the time. Close, Costco.
Me too.
Yeah, I'll see you around it. But I do. I seriously, I always look around.
Honey, you want to go to lunch? She said, yeah. You go to Costco.
Hey, they have good hot dogs.
By the time you go around twice, you...
What's up, buddy?
Oh, nothing.
How you been?
Yeah, go on again.
I would have done if you would have turned on. I would have done.
Hey, good shirt. We're all rerun.
See, he put the garbage can in front of her head. She almost wrecked. Good thing she wasn't going too fast, but she just knew to take the break. And that would have been, he was. For guys, he behaved himself and never do nothing wrong.
My job, right?
She had to wait 3 years to get hip
surgery. Is he still living like around here somewhere or what?
No, we lived out.
You know what he's doing? He's living on my buddy's farm in Bridgeville by Maple.